worked really hard up until this point. The biggest thing that I'm focusing on is making sure that there is grace and patience with myself. Although I have worked hard up until this point, putting a lot of blood, sweat, and tears up until this point, understanding that this is still the beginning of the journey. So of course I want to go out there and execute and do my best and have fun, but also regardless of what happens, making sure that you're giving yourself grace and patience, right? Go out there, compete, have fun, and then you go back to the drawing board, see what went well and what needs work, and you go back to doing what you do.